Game of Thrones stands to dominate the 2019 Emmy Awards, but were some of your favorite shows snubbed? Not so fast, there might be a reason for that. Every year, critically acclaimed and fan favorite shows are noticeably omitted from the Emmy nominations, but not because the TV Academy took a pass, because they're not eligible. Stranger Things dropped its third season right before the Emmy nominations were announced and quickly broke a Netflix record, with over 40 million accounts watching the show in just 4 days and more than 18 million binging the whole season in that time. The streaming hit was up for Best Drama Series last year, but was not up for nominations this year because it launched outside of the Academy's eligibility window. In order to be eligible for the 2019 Emmys, a show needs to have aired its first episode between June 1st, 2018 and May 31st, 2019. Stranger Things debuted on July 4th. For its first season, Big Little Lies swept with a stunning 8 Emmy wins and 16 nominations. This year, no chance. The star-studded HBO darling premiered its second season on June 9th, about a week after the eligibility window closed. Don't worry, Meryl, your Emmy will be waiting on stage for you in 2020. With Big Little Lies ineligible this year, HBO might have had a little trick up its sleeve. The network presumably scheduled the limited series premiere date past the Academy's deadline, so it wouldn't have to compete against Game of Thrones in its farewell season. Last year, Game of Thrones won the Best Drama Award, so it's not like it needs any help, but nearly every show it competed against in 2018 is not eligible this year. Along with Stranger Things, Westworld, The Handmaid's Tale, and The Crown are not competing in the race. Curb Your Enthusiasm, Silicon Valley, and Atlanta have all been off the air since the Emmys, so they're also out of the race. Curb doesn't return until 2020, Silicon Valley is coming to a close and airing its final 7 episodes later this year, and Atlanta's third season has been delayed at FX due to Donald Glover's schedule. However, one show to look out for is Veep. After taking a brief Emmys hiatus last year due to star Julia Louis-Dreyfus's successful cancer recovery, the political comedy is back. Even though it took a hit from critics during its final season, Veep has a good track record, to say the least. The last time it was in the Emmys race, it won for Best Comedy Series, and Louis-Dreyfus won for Best Actress. In fact, the Seinfeld alum has a record-winning streak, winning every single time she was nominated for Veep, becoming the only actor or actress to win an Emmy 6 consecutive times for the same role. If she wins again this year, she'll have won the Emmy for every single season of Veep. For all of your Emmy coverage, head to Variety.com or follow us on Twitter. I'm Elizabeth Wagmeister. See you next time.